Okay, I'd like to introduce our four tail wings. Here we've got the 15, which is a 227 square centimeters. Then we jump down to the 197. Then we've got the 177. And then we've got the 157 square centimeters, the little guy. With our tail wings, they're all made from carbon pre-preg. They're very stiff, the construction is solid. Obviously the larger wings are giving more stability and giving more glide. The smaller wings are designed to loosen up the feel and increase your speed. We often mix and match the tail wings to create different situations and to help us get the perfect setting for each wave condition. This is our tail fuselage, which connects to the back of the wings. Here you'll see there's increments. There's five holes here. These holes are for tail wing placement. So you can have it at the back for more stability, and the farther you move it forward, tightens up your turn and loosens the foil. We've designed these tail wings to cater for every size front wing we have and to offer you a solution for every situation, whether it be big wave surfing, wind winging, toe surfing, or just proning your favorite bank.